So far, the girls are going pretty good. But Rochelle hasn't yet had the chance to get into the water to show us her skills. And Joe's keen to go along too, to see if she can learn a thing or two from Rochelle about freediving.
Righto, we're going to go for a freedive, get some power, maybe some craze.
Let's do it.
The water here is quite murky, which isn't ideal for freediving. But the swell is small, which will allow us to get right in close and hunt for the delectable power. Power are most commonly found in shallow water, less than 5 meters deep, but they usually hide themselves away in dark cracks or under weed. So they can be a bit tricky to spot. But with an experienced eye, Rochelle has no trouble finding them and then prying them out from their hiding spot. And Joe, always keen to give anything a go, soon picks it up and gets in on the action herself. Power attach themselves firmly to the rocks like a suction cup, and because of this, they need smooth rock as they can't grip onto rough or jagged rocks. And they feed on algae that grows on the smooth rock. So when looking for power, look for dark cracks with smooth rock and algae which can be green or pink in colour. Power have to be 125 millimetres long to be legal, which is pretty big. This one here is undersized, so it's placed carefully back in a crack. And this is why we don't use a sharp knife to get power off the rock, as a puncture wound can kill a power because their blood doesn't clot. And while you're looking for your power, always keep an eye out for these guys. Crayfish. There's loads of crayfish here, but we've already got plenty of fish on the boat and a feed of power. So just a couple is plenty for us today.
Well, that was pretty successful. You'll be able to see what we caught once Matt finally gets in here with our catch.
It's heavy.
Right. Good of you, hey? Here we go. Heaps of powers for the girls. Oh, there you go, Matt. One kinner for you.
Oh, yeah, sweet. Got my kinner. Is there anything else I can do for you?
If you'd just like to get these ready for dinner with like cream power, some nice crayfish morning.
Yeah, sure. Okay.